Okay, we're in the grow room. Everything's doing good. Everything's doing pretty good. Fairly well. Everything needs to be watered, but that'll be all right. This is my ghost pepper. I sold my biggest one today. Let me see. There's a little ghost coming up right there. Little ghost. They stay outside, and they need to be watered, but peppers don't mind. But I will be watering, but we got a whole lot of rain coming. And the cayenne came up. The hot mix came up. I want to talk about these boys right here. That's the Carolina Reapers. And I've been growing hot peppers for years, and I know my hot peppers. See, there's the seeds. Good looking seeds, some very good looking seeds. Well, I taste test all my peppers every year, so I know they're true to taste. Well, these right here, I noticed I planted. Now there's only 25 cups here, but there is two seeds in each one, so that's 50. So I planted 50, and I noticed that my fingers weren't burning, my eyes weren't burning, my mouth wasn't burning, nothing was burning. So I was like, okay, well, what's going on here? Unless they found a way to take the heat off of them seeds. These are not reapers. Now they are. They got a little kick to them, just a tiny, tiny kick. So I think I got screwed over again. But I went to my local big box store, and they are selling Carolina Reapers in some big pots. So I'm gonna give this the benefit of the doubt. But I gotta find my receipt and everything else from Amazon, 'cause I do not think these are Carolina Reapers. I mean, if I grab some seeds off of this plant, well, if she had a ripe one, I wouldn't be talking to y'all right now. I'd be in pain. And I ate a handful of those. Oh, that's the first time ordering off of Amazon, and I've never done it before, so I don't like ordering offline anymore. People just get you. But I'm gonna grow them out. I'm gonna grow them out. See what they are. They may be Carolina Reapers. They may be. But all I know is even Wade came over here and taste tested them seeds right there. And he was like, there's really no heat behind them. Maybe this is a no heat Carolina Reaper. Never heard of that before. But yeah, everything else is doing good. In here, we're sitting at 84, 84, 44, which is perfectly fine in the grow room. I may crank the AC up, get it back down to about 79. That bright light. And these are all mortgage lifters. I got a couple more I got to plant. I got to water these too. They're looking shabby. Whew. But I had to go to the property today and take care of a water leak. So I got that taken care of. So I'll water all these bad boys in the morning. But yeah, anybody that grows super hots knows that them seeds are no joke. That's where all the heat is in them seeds, and there's just no heat. But right, yeah, that little storm that's headed my way, they're saying it's gonna come pretty much directly over me, which it's just gonna be a storm. It's not gonna be anything major. Don't have to worry about anything too bad. But all right, y'all, you have a good day. God bless. Stay safe. Stay healthy.